All right, we are back for, I believe, grand finals, which is crazy. Okay, cool. I think I can just read ditto and go from there. He did bring Gyarados, he did bring Psychwizard, Sylveon. Didn't expect Belly Bolt to come, but interesting that it did. But, yeah, pretty nervous, but it happens. Let's get it. Yeah. If he does lead Psychozar, I can U-turn out on it if it... Belly Bolt can check Corviknight, but it's not that big of a deal. Did I send him GLHF? Yeah, I did. Cool. So, this immediately... Oh, wow. Ugh. This is a disgusting set. But this walls. So, use probably Light Clay or something, double screen, slack off, T-Wave. No, it's fine. He has no hazard removal. So, I get my spike up. I get another spike up, and then I can EQ next turn, in case he does go rubber wound to start T-Spike or something. But Spikes plus Annihilate is very scary. I had to keep that in mind. Is this Annihilate? Okay, he is Boots. I'm just gonna try and EQ. Okay, so he wants to get rid of him. I don't know if he can shed tail that pass though. Yeah, I don't know if he can... Yeah, because like, he passes a speed boost. I don't know if that's allowed. Yeah, unfortunately. But it happens. I think I can go Corv and be fine. Against, say, Annihilate. Okay, he goes Sylveon. That was not enough to break sub. Oof. Yeah, I'm not doing great. Didn't expect Screen's Belly Bolt, which is huge. I'm gonna go out into this. Hopefully I can get a... slow U-turn. Oh, I'm faster. That is not something I wanted to see. Yeah. fun. Cause let's see how many... Can I check screens? Yeah, so he is like Clay. I am firing off a wisp. Yep, okay, cool, cool, cool. What do we see? What do we see? Okay, if this lands, I'm very... That sucks. That's unfortunate, but, tis the game. And we are taunted, so, like... Which is very unfortunate. But we can see who he goes out into. Who is him? Garrett Fox. We don't see Intimidate. I mean, I just got into this thing. Wait, wait, this was a throw, because like you can... Yeah, this was definitely a throw, because he can just DD. That wisp miss definitely hurts a little. I don't want him clicking. Dragon Dance. I'm just gonna roost and then Brave Bird next turn. I'm probably gonna Twin Strike. Yep. That's... Oh, this game. The things this game does to me. Fall by a crit, cool. He is Moxie. Yeah, I can't go out into this. I essentially have to go out into this, waste my Terra, go for Shadow Ball, break this up. Rip. Rip the dream. I guess that really is how this game works. I mean, I think I should have probably been... I don't even know anymore. I'm getting flinched. Oh, I'm not. Perfect. Yes. This sucks. So can we still win? I honestly don't know. So he didn't have DD. Okay, so I made Gyarados up plus 3. So he goes in the belly. Yeah. At level 50. Okay, this is a 2-hit KO if we flinch. We obviously don't. But we will gladly take another waterfall. I'm still in this. We have a weakened core, so I can definitely go out into that. Cool. And they gotta reflect up. So say they go into Psychozor. Yeah, Waterfall's doing a good amount of chip. So they go and annihilate. I don't want to stay in because this is not KOing through reflect. Yeah, it's not KOing through reflect. I will give him this. Yeah, so I do lose this, unfortunately. Okay, cool, he does tell. Honestly, that's fine. Okay, he is plus one now. Cause yeah, I do outspeed this, right? But I don't KO. I think I go this thing. Yeah, with the reflect up, that is very scary. If there's ever a time to crit, yeah, if there's ever a... Wait, he's at 50. Okay, hold up. He's at 50%. I don't know how. This is a roll to kill. And we do connect. Very good. Oh, very cool. His terror is gone, my terror is gone. Going up against a leveling is gonna be rough. I'm just gonna click it again. Just for chim chip. Yeah, that's fine. Is the flux still up? Maybe. I'll have to check. Yeah, this is the last turn of it. Oh wow, we don't have overheat. I think I'm gonna go for... Oh wow, unfortunate. Okay, I'm so good. Why didn't I just click body? Why did I click body so much? Wait. And apparently this is why we click body slam. Because I can just click it again because I know he's gonna switch. I could have doubled, but like I didn't want to risk it. I don't know if that's defensive. Yeah, he can like wish, but like... And I'm just gonna body slam again. Okay, he does have Psy Shock. Rip. There. Unfortunately, I probably needed a power. But I'm gonna struggle and myself. Wait, this is a bad play. I should have switched. Yeah, I threw. Unfortunate. Okay, so I need Thunder Punch to like Omega Crit. Yeah, no, GG's. Rough game. Congrats to my opponent though.